Psoriasis is a chronic immune-mediated inflammatory skin condition that can fluctuate in extent and severity. Interleukin-23 is a pro-inflammatory cytokine that has a significant role in psoriasis pathogenesis because it regulates T cells, lymphoid cells, and effector cytokines. Ustekinumab is a monoclonal antibody that has shown efficacy in psoriasis and targets the P40 subunit, which inhibits two cytokines, IL-23 and IL-12. Risankizumab is a monoclonal antibody that targets P19 and specifically inhibits IL-23. A multicenter international phase 2 study assessed the efficacy and safety of risankizumab as compared with ustekinumab among 166 patients with moderate to severe chronic plaque psoriasis. Patients were randomized to receive subcutaneous injections of risankizumab, either as a single dose of 18 mg or as 90 mg or 180 mg repeated doses several weeks apart, or ustekinumab at 45 mg or 90 mg as repeated doses several weeks apart. The primary endpoint was a 90% or greater reduction from baseline to week 12 in the Psoriasis Area and Severity Index, the PSAI score, a measure of psoriasis severity. At week 12, the PASI 90 response rate for pooled analyses of 90 mg or 180 mg of risankizumab was 77%, as compared with 40% for ustekinumab, a statistically significant difference. Among patients who received 90 mg or 180 mg of risankizumab, PASI 90 improvements were generally maintained up to 20 weeks after the last dose. Common adverse events in both treatment groups included nasopharyngitis and headache. 6 patients treated with 90 mg of risankizumab had serious adverse events, including one patient who had an acute myocardial infarction and another who had a stroke. The authors conclude that selective blockage of IL-23 with risankizumab was associated with greater clinical response than ustekinumab. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.